Hello and welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2, Long War of the Chosen. My name is Syken and today we're continuing the Long War of the Chosen Legendary Ironman playthrough. I'm trying to go through the game on Legendary Ironman mode. Assaulting the Chosen Stronghold with the Operation Potent Mist is the next deal. The Grey Knights are ready, our prime team around Hawkbite. Eric Anderson is ready to give it a go, and we're jumping right into it. 15 enemies plus the Chosen. Let's go, boys.
First human beings to step foot inside these walls. This may not be the most ideal situation, but it could be our only chance to take one of these things out. Good luck, and be careful. Okay, people, stay alert and remember why you're here. That thing dies today. No matter what it takes.
Detecting a strong energy signature further ahead in the facility. There is no doubt in my mind that it is from the Chosen.
Then that's where we need to be. I was hoping you might take a little longer to find this place. Things were just starting to get interesting between us. Now, you're already dead.
All right. There seems to be a group of individuals over there. Infravision of the Reaper comes in clutch. I like that.
Surprises for you along the way. The answer is yes. Think of it as a warm-up before the main event. I'd like to say you're walking into some sort of elaborate trap. But then I'd be lying. To be honest, I never thought anyone would ever walk into this place voluntarily.
Well, we weren't expecting to sneak in here today. Let's take these things out.
Keep it going. Oh, come on. Miss. If you want something done, you gotta do it yourself. That's what Mama used to say. Hawkbite moves in. Starts hitting that Advent Commando for a grazing shot. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's one down. Applicable, lock on. Question is, should we do that or rather that? I think we should do that. Good, got shredded and is ruptured now. We're moving into full cover. Rapid fire on the Archon. Oh yeah, baby.
How many is that now?
We will use that for later. For now, what I would want to do is go into the shadows.
I will reposition.
Move up. Throw a knife to injure this guy. And realize that we potentially can't kill him, so we're just going to throw another knife and stay in the shadows. Uh oh. Alright, go for Hawkbite. He's right there with a blade storm. Oh, this is going to be fun. Yeah, bring it on. No, that's the wrong direction, dude. That's the right one. Oh, kill zone is so good if you just would hit. More enemies? Oh, come on. Save the focus fire.
These things aren't the best conversationalists. Not much of a hit.
Okay, yeah, we got it. That's not 100% kill. But that here is. Even with a nice little grazing shot, we're going to move away. Aid protocol on the Hogbite. We're going to move up here. Do a little bit of this here as an interruption. Good. Overwatch removed. I like it. Put in cereal. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Very good chance to just kill it. We're staying in the shadows. Now we need a little bit more damage for this guy. Take him out. What's the right play here? That for sure would not be bad. Yeah, that's the easiest. Route to go. Apostolius into shield bash. Alright, I've never seen a berserker just move like that. That would end the turn. Can't do that. Instead, what I can and should do is prepping you, which is good. Getting some of focus up, which then naturally leads us to Purifier Dead. Explosion Hogbite ignores. Into Heavy Gunner Dead. into moving back. And teaching that Archon a lesson. But not like that. Not like that. We could give Uncle Noober an action. But we could also save that. It's mildly more damage. I would say instead we're overwatching in a second. Go over here. This will protect from a flank. And one for all will give us a nice little bonus. And Overwatch. Good, that worked as planned. Now the Archon hopefully goes for the bait. It's lightning reflexes, which is interesting. Didn't know that. Good, free reload. Gotta deal with that Archon. I know exactly how we're going to do that. Cyclic Fire is the name of the game. Hard to hit this guy. Very hard to hit. Should have potentially given him this here amplify in advance. Then we're crowd controlling the Viper. Oh, that's a great Archon, I see. Well, it can't be that great if he's going down. Throws a knife. Is now bleeding. And yeah, let's just get him down. moves to here. Here.
I'm all right. Could use some ammo.
What? How does he deal damage? We're immune to fire.
It was concentrate. I should probably start going on and on now about how I will defeat you for the glory of the elders. But let's be real. I just like to kill things.
Okay, whatever.
A tactical suit. My strike surges forth.
Unfortunately a miss, but we're still getting our focus. I'm a bit disappointed that we got hit and that it dealt damage. This doesn't make any sense to me.
Big deal.
Well, on the flip side, all we used was one charge of a medkit. And we went through, I think, three packs.
Staying down.
Good to go.
I hope it's worth it.
There's only one pack left.
And let's not forget the sweet deal they cut us. I take you out, and this world is mine.
Can't let you have this world. I'm sorry. You don't seem like a very responsible person to me. Insane would rather be a fitting terminology for him. Good. We're going to take this here. Good, new reload, wherever needed, of course. I think we can go through here and then to the right. We heard them here, which means they're not yet here. Oh, that's a room, a door. Okay, I never seen that door. That's a new tile set. So I intuitively was like, yeah, whatever.
Roger that. Overwatch.
Covering now.
Hear anything?
Yeah, there's one more pack on the top, and that's about it.
I often wonder, Commander, if you told them what you truth of what's to come. Now, you couldn't have. They'd be home screaming now if you did. It's times like these I regret losing my humanity. The fear you are experiencing now must be so exhilarating.
All right, moving on.
I almost wish we could switch places. Almost.
Continuing to move on. Moves to here. Definitely going to be a kill zone.
What's over there?
Location confirmed. On overwatch.
No one will cross.
Good. Bring it on. Alright, throws a knife. Puts up cereal. Kills the thing. There is still a commando. You know what? Let's just hit him to remove the stupid overwatch. Doesn't matter that we're revealed. Move to here with our implacable.
Energy signature directly ahead. This appears to be an alien transport device of some kind.
Understood. Looks like we found our way out of here. Here I come. I'm ready.
Free reload. And let's get the commando. Nice hit. Okay, that should be good enough. Good. Overall, an impressive showing of the five, which also very much shows you that you can play Long War with only four soldiers. Or five.
Would you please do me the courtesy and die already? The suspense is killing me.
Good. Reload. reload, 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 and we're good. Let's activate the ascension gate.
Well done, Menace 1-5. See you on the other side.
Nice. Okay, we landed. That's going to be fun. This is going to be fun.
I was born in the shadows.
You were indeed born in the shadows. Let's take a look.
An alien patrol.
Oh, wow. I have an idea. I do have an idea. Good. The ones that are most annoying are potentially the lead rocketeers. Nice little hit with a knife, by the way. Good job. I am quite happy with how the build of Reaper has turned out. Also happy about our lack of hitting anything. Down to one hit point, and we're void conduiting you. That takes care of most of them. Surveillance drone down. And you need to go down as well.
One down, thousands to go. This looks like the stuff. Let's move already.
Yeah, we're just going to take the 100% shot. Problem is, if we're moving in, we unfortunately will trigger, and I cannot allow that to happen.
It is clear. I've got the loot. This is valuable. Big deal. I'm going.
Very good. Time for us to move a little bit closer.
Double time.
My life is in your hands.
I would like to get regain the shadow cooldown.
Back in business. Copy that. Worth it. Ready to engage. Finally. Oh, good song.
Okay, I think we're okay. One, two, and shadow cooldown is back. We have all of the cooldowns, or is anything not ready? Well, I think we're good. All right, let's get the hunter. We know that Redford hates Reapers. Okay, we'll get him from away from there. Before anything happens, free amplify, there you go.
This is starting to get interesting.
Throwing a knife.
So that's what that feels like.
Shredding him.
I bet you can't do that again.
Solid cut.
Dealing more damage. Moves to here, and we can rapid fire.
Now I'm getting a little angry.
Very nice. Do we need to give anyone anything? I think no. We might with the Overwatch even with a Bladestorm even kill him. Bladestorm?
Let's try.
Oh, you can grapple out of it with Bladestorm. Good interference. He went all out on Hogbite. Moving up here. Could have used the shield bash. Then I could have attacked with the. Then I could have attacked.
No wonder these things don't die.
Alright.
What's over there?
Doesn't matter now. Moving up. Free reload. Now is the time to go all out on that sarcophagus. Cyclic fire is godsend in this regard.
I'm hoping that's a good thing.
Yes, the regeneration process has been interrupted. Readings on the capacitor indicate it has become highly unstable.
Then let's target that chosen with everything we've got.
Move to here. Gremlin heal.
This might
stink. But still stays nice and healthy.
I'm on the move. I'll watch closely.
And of course, he joins at the very other side. Luckily, we're fast, and with that speed, oh, no more advanced teamwork. That's really unfortunate.
It is clear. Barely registered.
You just made my list.
Throws a knife. Nice little blood in the water.
That stings a little.
Not enough damage. You think that you could hide, eh? That's not gonna happen.
This is starting to get interesting.
Does he just by default not trigger Overwatch? Got a lot of dodge now.
It's personal.
Wow.
Can you hear it? The blissful silence. For once, the elders are quiet. I
No. No. Come on.
Wasn't easy, but we managed to pull it off, Commander. If only we could see the look on the Elders' faces.
Wow. I need impact compensation for Hawkbite. He still gets takes a lot of damage. Despite Apotheus. Yeah. Yeah. The last portion was too greedy. I could have just left it there. It worked out in the end, but it wasn't really clean. 19 days. Good, so that's one down. And unfortunately, we now need to wait until Hawkbite is completely back up. Yeah, we need to scan and get that down to 9 days. Flynn has just started, so in the meantime, Mike can do his training, which will, I think, also take 8 days, right? Yeah, six. Okay. Well, we'll get a training in for him. But on the positive side, the first chosen has fallen. It was more difficult than I expected, and that's a positive thing. But before we can just celebrate, we already need to go to Operation Blinding Future. That, however, is gonna happen the next episode. For now, I think we're at the end of this episode. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Truly appreciate it. If you like Long War of the Chosen, then leave a comment and a like down below. And see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.